Did you know that in Indonesia there's a special way coffee beans are sometimes collected?
Oh yeah? How?
Well, there's this animal called civet. Locals name it luwak. It eats coffee cherries and then, poops out the beans.
Ew, gross. But wait, people actually use those beans to make coffee?
Yep. They clean and roast them first, of course. And you know what? It's one of the most expensive coffees in the world.
Wow. Nature is full of surprises. I guess you can say that's one way to have a crappy cup of coffee.